start off on it slow, end up on that bed, you're rubbing through my head, while I'm all between your legs, I'ma hit it from the front, back, side, side, girl, I love it.
Then why can't you?
Get ready with me for no reason. If I was gonna get pink, I was going blue, but I got this blue flash drive card. I gotta get the flash drives up at the register, and my mom's being around. And then I got some air spray for like my computer and laptop for like crumbs and stuff like that. Then I get in there and to clean it off. So yeah, we are Target. Step stool, sheets. What is up, y'all? So I fully washed and blow dried my hair. It was sitting in a ponytail because I got in the shower as well. Well, I washed and blow dried my hair, then I got in the shower. This is what my hair is looking like right now.
Big Jeezy got it locked.
What's good, y'all? I just got back home. I've been like having a whole like headache dilemma because I ordered some things from Amazon.
And I paid for extra day shipping. It was supposed to be here yesterday. Still ain't here. I caught down. I was like, I want my money back. And so now I gotta wait 3 business days to get it back, but I'm getting it back. For the most part, I showed y'all what's staying here, what ain't staying. So everything that's in here, I ain't gonna miss. And this stuff, all this stuff that was on my bed is packed with the. This is the last of the stuff that's going with me. But I'ma show y'all what I got. Okay. So I got 2 different ones. I'm thinking in my head, like, what are my outfits for the week? And like first day in school, everything like that. So that's gonna determine what nails I put on. But because you know computer click clacks, I got some plain white ones. Oh, that's really cute. And here look a little bit longer. I don't even know. And then I got these. My roommate picked these out. But I know I want to wear green. And I ain't know. I don't know how this gonna go with those. So I probably end up wearing these later on. So yeah, I don't know. I'm thinking in my head like what my outfits. And most of them are like black. I think the green one and it's a blue one. But I think these are gonna go better still. So we're gonna put these on. I'm debating if I wanna put them on today or I put them on once I move in. But I just don't know. And but my outfit, like if I wanna wear my Redbird stuff. Actually, I changed mine. This will make more sense because I'm thinking about like all the colors I'm gonna wear, especially for tomorrow. These will make more sense. So these are what's gonna get put on and these are gonna get put up for later. One. So I just wanna open this up and see. I wanna see how short these is, first of all. So I'm opening it up. We finna see what's the dealio. Oh, these are the ones I gotta do a little bit of work on. But they cute, but I gotta shape them up myself and all that stuff. So these gonna need some work. So what is up, y'all? So I'm back, y'all. When I tell y'all, it was not what I expected at all. It was not even close. And it took me forever. But this is what they look like. I had to do a lot of shaping myself. I don't really know how I feel about them yet. So yeah, but that's it for right now. Like per Chris part and all. So that's it for now. And I will see y'all when I see y'all. What's good, y'all? Right now I'm just chilling in the house. I'm going right on. Glass on the like green and I'm watching YouTube. And it's my roommate. Oh, wow. I don't know what this is. Okay. So this is my roommate.
Hey, father.
And I'm leaving in like a few hours. I was in a couple minutes. That's my grandpa right there. Say hey to my vlog.
He don't like to be on camera.
And whatever. So you got any... You finna come. You got anything you want to say to the vlog?
No.
Before I leave.
Okay.
Y'all, we got the court packed.
Yeah.
I was the one carrying the stuff to you. It's packed, y'all. To the scene.
Y'all, they have dinner right now. I literally like closed my eyes. For like 15, 20 minutes, and then I woke up because my mom was having a whole conversation. So at this point, I'm not really tired, but I'm tired. My like whole eyes hurt around here. So hopefully I'm gonna nap before I'm back to this thing. So yeah, but first you get up my stuff. That's good.
Hello world. here at Normal. We gonna see who cries first. Senior Tay to Junior Tay. Junior Tay said she ain't crying. We gonna see. I'ma have my camera roll.
I'm a big cookie. If you're walking into the room, or pick the left. If you're walking out to the right, I think it was a deal breaker for me. Right here, on this side is a mirror, and then it has like a light switch with it. So yeah, this is gonna be cute. Whatever. And I'm gonna wipe this mirror down because it's like scratchy and dirty. And this is my closet. Though. Like, this is definitely a space. You got hooks. So I'm gonna hang my purses in there and things like that. So yeah. It's my roommate, y'all. Oh my God. So we back. Y'all say hey to the vlog.
Hey vlog.
That's you, right?
I'm just playing, yo y'all, this your girl and Bam coming through.
I look a little dusty right now, you know.
I don't look dusty, I'm never dusty.
I look dusty,
it's okay. It's okay, we still in bed. We finna go get some food, y'all. My stomach growling. Now the ain't no open and it's empty. I'm sorry. Why she banging on that door? It open.
And I'm a whoop.
Ooh, chill
out. Ain't no elevator right there. We dead.
What's the move? Ooh, 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 ooh. Nope. Okay. We about to
go ahead. Get it, get it. Ooh, ah. Ooh, 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 she's
stabbing.
Go ahead, babe.
Go ahead.
Let me
put you right here.
Oh, ooh, 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 ooh,
ooh. Boy, she ate him up. No spoon, no fork. Hey, y'all. So, with my parents, when I went to breakfast, I had seen the special spot from my other friend. So, that's where we're going. So, yeah. And I'll talk to y'all when we get there.
JP's a production.
It's okay.
What is good, YouTube? So I'm back again in a different vicinity because your girl's in college now, period.
She's in college now.
Period. So that's my roommate, guys. So, you know, tonight is the day before the first day of school. My face is like really rough because I just got out of the shower not too long ago. I gotta clean my room. I got all the messy, missing outfits and all this sort of stuff. But I'm out for tomorrow. But I shop at Rick Jazz. And I'm finna eat. We went to Dining Hall earlier. And this is what I got. A slice of pizza. That's the thing I got in my roomie. Fries. These fries are busting. And a cup of barbecue sauce. Oh, and I got ice cream in the freezer. I'm gonna have looks. This still look. I got ice cream in the freezer. So, yeah. That's what's going on. I'll get back to y'all once my room is clean. Found my outfit. And I'm gonna pack my bag. But I need to hurry up because girl trying to go to bed early. Got it 10 a.m. class, not at 8 a.m. 10 a.m. on Mondays at least. So yeah.
But then we got one.
That's good, y'all. So I'm getting ready.
I'm almost done. I put on my clothes. Actually, I put on my shoes. But first, my face is like super dry from the shower. So I'm finally gonna moisturize it with my rose glory. Y'all, it's the first day of college. I'm nervous, but I'm excited. This is new to me. I really haven't got to do like a first year of school type thing. So this is the first one. It's for college, y'all. College. C-O-L-L-E-G-E, baby. So you girl's a freshman. So I'm just putting on light jersey today. I'm just putting on two outs on the braces that my best friend gave me. And then this necklace that I bought myself. I already got the necklace on. Now I'm about to do it. See, and do edges. First, I'm gonna brush my eyebrows. That's what I'm going to do first. Me and my roommate. She look nice, y'all. She got on the dress. It's cute. Pretty. Hi. She can have blue waves together. Period. You know, just my fit. Let me show you how to sit. Okay.
Okay. So, God bless you.
So I got this like cute little off the shoulder top from H&M in Atlanta. These pants are high-waisted pants from Gap. They're really cute. And then I got my Alexander bracelet, my chain, my braids. I got on regular earrings. I got on regular earrings in my cuff, in my edges. And for shoes, I got on my new shoes. Like this. They're so cute. And then to go with the color, okay, and this is. And then I have my book bag. This is my book bag, guys. It's a Vans book bag. So cute. And that is the fit, y'all. It's like 8 something. I'm gonna head down to breakfast. So it's 8 o'clock something. I'm gonna head down to breakfast so I can actually get some breakfast. I'm leaving at 9 so I can navigate my class and all that stuff. So yeah. Okay, so I packed coffee for the morning. Water and my bag, y'all. I literally got my computer that they gave me, this black 5-subject notebook, my regular old phone, my journal, my glasses, my tripod. I got some Frito Twist, Cheez-Its, and Nutella, and this. I got 2 calculators. I got both of my calculators, so. Like I was saying, I sat outside. This is all I got for breakfast this morning. There wasn't so many options this morning, which is okay. And I got this one because I wanted some dark, you know. So I'm finna eat this real quick and be on my way to class, and I'll talk to y'all then. What is good, y'all? It's sunny outside. I just decided to keep my mask on this because we're outside, so we don't have to wear it, and I'm not around people either, so that's really good. And you know, today I feel like it's gonna be a good day. I'm walking to my class. I live in Tri-Tower, where it's mostly close to like all the athletic facilities and everything. It's really nice. Definitely keeps me exercised and everything. And a lot of my friends live over here with me, so it's not as bad. Some of my friends do live across the way, but it's not like terrible. So we're gonna make it work. I'm just watching my surroundings. And I will talk to you guys when I get closer to my building. I'm gonna listen to music. And I left out pretty early. So I have like 45 minutes to walk, and it's like less than 45 minutes. So I'm gonna find my class and sit by it, whatever. So yeah, that's what's going on. What is it, y'all? I'm done with my first class. It was actually really short. Like, I was shocked. It was really short, y'all. It's a 50-minute class. I think I'm gonna like the class. It's a getting to understand yourself class. And like, what you wanna major. So it's like an introduction to your major. So I'm gonna like it. So now, last class is not until 1 o'clock. It's 10:50. And I know how long it takes me to walk over here. And so I'm not really that hungry. So, but I'm just gonna stay on campus because I don't feel like walking back. So I'm going to head to the Brown Center, look over my syllabus and all that stuff, and then see what the rest of the day holds for me. What is good, y'all? So I'm in the Bloom Student Center. I'm sitting in like this office space where the double doors are, and out there is where I'm getting food from. It's called, I don't even know, Qdoba. Yeah, Qdoba. It's like a Chipotle almost in our dorm. At our college. I got chips. It's like 11:50, so I have like 30 something minutes to eat, and then I got a bowl and just for the label Qdoba. And then this is what I got. I got white rice, chicken, cilantro, sour cream, cheese. They didn't have steak ready, so yeah. That's what I got. And then I did get something to drink. I love their cups. Looks like this. This is a large, and I swipe with my card. Oh, my Weber card. That's on my tripod and on my charger. Right now, I just put on my glasses. And basically, I've been like cleaning my bag because, you know, I got snacks, calculators, and everything up in here. And I've basically just been going through. I wrote notes in my first class. I'm gonna do that for all my classes. And I just wrote important things that I need to know about the classes. This is my first class today, comm class. It was at 10. I'm gonna rewrite these notes. The goal is when all my classes are done, I'm going to print out my syllabus because it's not high school, so I have to try to get all my work done in a timely manner. And then in my planner, I've just been staying on top of my work in my planner, and I wrote down like all my times for my classes and color coordinated. And now I'm going by day and looking at them to make sure I'm just on track and not late. And then I'm writing up what I need to do for that class today. And I'm gonna eat lunch. And I will talk to you guys later when I am on my way to my next class, which is Chinese. What is good, y'all? So it's the end of the day. My interview went well. I didn't show y'all what I had on, and I definitely didn't. It was just so much going on. But, put that back down. My edges ain't done. But that's not the point of why I picked up the camera, y'all. I'm with my friend, Precious.
Say hey to the vlog.
Hey, vlog. You already know my name is Precious. And we giving mukbang today. Very much a five-piece tenders with a burger, with the fry, with the drink.
And the sauce. Know.
Get the dipping sauce.
Here we is. Yeah, we eating good. Y'all see that?
Giving very much flex dollars.
Ain't never broke.
We flex.
Period.
So, yeah, we finna eat. Chop it up, and I don't know what else we're doing today, so but you will see, hopefully.
We're gonna go
do
the crate challenge.
I'm bro, they setting up crates all over there. Oh, shit. Oh. I got you, girl.
Go on here, bitch. I'm sorry.
Oh, damn!
Damn.
He doing that on slide. Oh, no.
got them some. Oh! Oh, that crate got a gangster lean. That crate got a gangster lean. Go, hurry!
And that was Late at Night by Roddy Ricch. It's your girl DJ CJ, and this is 1033 WZND. And you want to learn more about what's happening in the music scene? Then tune into WZND very own New Music Monday, hosted by Nick Madison and Marcus. You'll hear our new songs for the week and listen to local artists, catch up on concert news, and much more. New Music Mondays every Monday at 5 p.m. on 1033 WZND Fused Radio. And if you want to request a song, call the number 309-438-1033 WZND. And up next is Distorted Light Beam.
Ooh, I don't like my hair, y'all.
Yeah, this what I got.
I don't know if y'all can even see that.
Plays taking 3:37 off the clock, culminating in a 1-yard touchdown run by number 21, Cole Mueller.
And we winning right now, 14-0, period. And it's just... Wait, y'all, we got free pizza. We got free pizza. We got free pizza. Boom, bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, now entering the field, your Illinois State University Big Red Marching Machine!
Playmakers.
Okay. Out of my wrist, cannabis spin it. Man at the coupe, mine with no tenant. Chop out the top,